I'm pleased to say that Abu Dhabi Ports, alongside our government partners, have successfully activated and implemented our business continuity plan in line with the National Emergency Crisis and Disaster Management Center, as well as from NSEMA guidelines. Thanks to our crisis management, HSE, and other vital teams, we have secured alternative locations for all critical business functions, and our business continuity process is proceeding smoothly. Our Abu Dhabi Ports team is able to fully operate remotely thanks to the efforts of our hard-working information technology department, which enrolled over 2,000 users on remote working tools in just 48 hours. In addition, our security department has put control measures in place to mitigate any safety and security risk. Maqta' Gateway is operating their pioneering single window platform to provide our customer with complete digital interface, eliminating the need for physical visits to customer services centers. The General Services team ensured the complete disinfection in our premises for all our offices and port infrastructure. Our Human Capital team instituted the right processes and procedures to accommodate our requirements and protect the health and safety of all our colleagues. And of course, our communications team continues to raise awareness among our employees, customers, and stakeholders, ensuring they are kept informed and above all safe. Together, we are stronger. Together, we will overcome all challenges.